Hello, so I just wanted to play this game, but I didn't have time, and in the beginning I didn't think the game had enough content. But now I think it got how many, 4 or 5 free content updates? Let me check. So... it had 5 content updates. I mean, most of them are not going to affect your game that much, but I think it's important for a game to have enough content. I think this game has more than enough, so let's try to play a bit more of it. It says 2022 because, well, I'm too lazy to change it in 3 weeks. It's probably one of the best looking pixel games ever made. Looks like a commercial for a game from the 90s or something very cool. Yeah, that's kind of like the bad part. I mean, I don't really know what to play and if it's worth it or not. If I knew this game would have more content at release and it's on sale right now, I would have played it a lot more for sure. Yes. It's so cool. It's a turn-based roguelike game. We'll just have to see what we get. Yeah, nice looking girls with anime mechs. Get points for missing all of those buildings or whatever. More fighters. Yes. So we'll get more people, we'll get a lot more things, it'll get a lot more interesting. Not the best use of taxpayers' credit, I would imagine. We have relationships? Really? Why? I care so little about the relationships and whatever. I hope video games really take them out of the game. I think Ubisoft or whatever company started those stupid relationship thingies where you... Anyway, I just like to destroy stuff. Now this is a melee character, let's see how they are at hand-to-hand combat. And this guy is, as you can see, a trooper. Leave. Is deterministic, meaning you can see your enemy's action before the executor, allowing you to defend, crit, stagger or break them. Shields, health and armor. At the end of every combat, armor can only be damaged after shields are depleted. And camping or health kits, sure. So let me see, she has 60 shield, 200 health. Leave. It's kind of hard to get into the game because it will be a little weird when you have more units. But for now it's manageable. Because the units don't have a lot of attacks or abilities. I'll recalibrate and crit him with a slash. A crit occurs when a unit is hit before they can execute their action. The crit bonus is applied. Okay. Crit bonus 14, 1 armor, 25 normal, damage type. Yeah, we have a lot of information. Break the enemy's attack, pierce shields or armor, damage armor. Okay. So this will take only one time unit, so that will put you before him. That's what they're trying to tell us. So the crit bonus is that. So he lost his shield, he still has HP. And yeah, later on you'll have to manage the shields and some other stuff. Lex can stagger. The amount of stagger an attack will do when it crits is shown in green besides the stagger icon delay. Nice. Multiple stagger, stagger limit. Break. You end up with, well, I guess they, yeah. Don't worry, it'll get a lot easier once you play with more characters. A slash should finish the job, of course it will finish the job. Two credits, yeah, that's a nice little reward. So as you can see, the game has a rough start with explaining a lot of rules that, well, they don't need to make sense, you just need to win the battles. Yeah, just remember your timing and you'll be fine. Famous last words. Also, there are debris of huge robots and other stuff everywhere. Titan hand. Shifted enough to expose one of the Titan's hands. It's even nice just to look at it. Okay, let's fight this guy for the bridge. What I like about the game is the ferocious look of the enemy, Firewolf. Someone can use Ointment for that, now let's try Cliff. So as you can see, Cliff does a lot of damage, but he's also pretty slow with his attack, so it will not put us beyond his round. Hit bonus, 18% more damage, will break some of his armor. Resist versus heavy, okay, 10 seconds. Oh, that attack. Beautiful. That didn't work, yeah, because he has a lot of armor. Of course, damage type that describes what they are light. Normal, heavy, flurry, AoE, counter and combo attacks. Oh yes, this is the part I didn't like. They will resist heavy, they are weak versus whatever. I wish this was better explained and better shown. Weak versus light, this is a light attack, how do you know it's a light attack? And I guess that's the part where I actually don't know. Okay, we got a break. Break, I think they skipped their turn. Also, we can inspect the units. Wins. Okay, Noxian cute. We break him again. Later this will become much harder to do. His break limit is empty. Yeah, so that's it. He has to attack right now, so defend. 40% defense and cannot be debuffed. Shields are down. The damage of armor, amount of damage that can be absorbed is equal to the amount of armor, so yeah. I guess that means, well, that's not very well explained. Total attack 56 if they have 8 armor. Yeah, it's nice. Minus 7. Elemental damage type. Okay, so some attacks can have pierce as well. I guess that's the thing. That's the reason I didn't play the game, because this is not actually telling you much. What does it say to destroy armor over here? That was also crit, armor break, break. So yeah, just a normal slash. As you can see, weak versus normal, and it's also a kill shot. I like the explosions. I guess I can play more of it, but it will probably have to be 2 or 3 or 4 episodes, and then I'll have to switch it to Twitch. People usually lose interest in turn-based games, even though turn-based are exactly the type of game I like, because they're perfect for sci-fi games and also roguelike games and some other types of games. AA gun, okay. Banner, why does it... I guess we just have to activate the anti-aircraft guns. But I'm shooting zabs in the barrel. Where did that other world ship come from? I got a bad feeling about this, just like in the movies. Something else took control of the removed guns. Pull up. I guess that's our friend's ship. I guess I botched the landing. Hey, you didn't destroy any buildings either. Can you walk? Fine, a little shaken. That was a close call. I found what you're looking for, mother. He's as pathetic as you said it would be. Your life, it's nothing. Kinda sounds like dead, right? Okay, find his weakness. Okay, inspection mode, you can trade weakness, resistance and immunities, yes. We'll execute their action before dying. Are not 100% accurate because many things heals, damage debuffs, defense buffs can happen. Yes. So let's see, Basilisk has a lot of shield, okay, can I have laser eyes irradiated? I guess that's his next attack, I don't see where his weaknesses are. Sure. I guess you have to attack him before he attacks us. I don't really like melee units in this game. This would be great. Now let's see. Hero generates fear by adding crits and break on zone. Sometimes I wish this game would have a more traditional control scheme. I mean, the game should be based on your ability to play them, not your ability to understand how combos or all of this thing works. It's fine when a game is complex, but I think this game is bordering on complex with on the border of a complex and complicated. For the sake of being complicated. Break generate free fury. Only once per combat, okay. Okay, that's an EOE, Vivisect. I guess Vivisect is kind of weak versus heavy, so that's why they don't let me use it. So again, light attack so we delay his turn. Or Fury. I like that effect a lot. I guess it's... What if I use... Yeah, let's use the combo right now. A lot of damage, shields are down, health is down. Oh, he died. Yeah. So if you do the kill shot, you still have to select another. Okay. Those animations are so cool. Temporary setback. Mother shall soon have her victory. I guess you're fighting against someone else. Deviant Fang, she has no interest in that female. I don't think we can defeat him. We could defeat the first one, but this guy has 2000 and a bigger gun. And I guess it's kind of like the same size, but still. Well, I guess you don't, it doesn't really matter what you do, because this is a story fight. I mean, we're still in hand-holding mode and tutorial mode. This is too long, this is taking too long and the results are inevitable. Phantom Burst. Well, I guess we'll not escape this one. Why not? Let's attack it just for the fun of it. I mean, his shield bar barely moved. I guess someone is down. Mother have done what we ask, bring me back, I cannot last much longer. He doesn't even have the courtesy of killing us. Don't give up, come on, don't die, what? I don't think he's coming back. Imperium hierarchy and all of the new leaders, behemoths and adversaries. Death promotions, introductions, okay. I like this room a lot. Adversaries are elite soldiers, stronger, tougher, have unique special ability. Okay. Personalities, whatever, evolve. It's kind of like that. I forgot the name of that game because I didn't like the game with the orcs and Middle Earth and whatever. Gotting a rare or epic reward crate. Nice. But this is the guy that we have to take our revenge on. Omega Behemoth. Dagon, Menku, Norosh. I guess it's per planet. There, I found them. That's where the Imperium have invaded. Next, they must have already started their attack. Activate the droid. Okay. Lead the way. Sure. Bunker exit. Well, I guess we'll be fighting other enemies right now. Oh. It's warm and toasty. These buildings are usually not on... Usually aren't on fire. Exactly. Yeah, it's kind of warm over here. Look at the shadow of the flames. That's interesting. River, a very important message. Yes. I guess he has no choice. Don't worry about me, your mission is the only thing that matters anymore. Okay. Okay, here you go. Let's hope this works. Okay, we made it. Mysterious scientists. There you are. What are you waiting for? You've got me, haven't you? Oh, I guess the girl is alive. Okay, it's his funeral. It's the moment of silence. We don't have time for moments of silence. I'm not going to read all of this, but I'll just mouse over some of them. Let's go to the lab. Let's forget about whatever is happening over here. What the council plans to do with these raiders, the ones that destroyed the armada and killed Colonel Syphax. We have a plan. We rebuild the armada stronger. Okay, that's not a good plan. Well, I guess we'll have to do most of the legwork or the grunt work. Oh, nice laboratory. What did I say about not being... Dr. Zurek. Okay, I guess that counts. Yeah, okay, they look the same, right? Right. Different realities. Hyper Advanced, Robot Aggressive, Quantum, Divide, Warrior. Your reality is under... Oh, I hate when reality and time-space continuum is broken. Yeah, that was the beginning of the campaign. The Armada is destroyed by a very powerful starship, cloaked in the entanglement. From another reality? Warn them is too late. Okay, so you need to have a plan ready. If you fail, promise me you'll send through the next reality they invade, because they'll never stop. Now listen up, here's the plan. Reach out to General Gideon and play in this match. No need to explain him, yes. I hate when the tutorial and the story drags on for such a long time. Okay. Behemoth present, Herald, Goliath. This is the part I like. Well, I guess the first planet will be Menkil. As you can see, we'll have special adversaries on each planet. And this is the part of the game I liked. I mean, I watched a lot of videos and people play it, so our first enemy will be with the Rune Sage. Dimensional Pride. Strength. Enraged when hit by a combo attack. Hates combos. Okay. Is that good or bad? I guess that's a strength. He gets a bonus, a buff when he gets hit by a combo. Resistance versus Flurry, which is type of attack, Elite, yeah, we know, Weakness, Nitro Damage and Pyro Damage. Oh, nice. Okay, let's exit. So it's kind of like the first boss or Elite or whatever you want to call it. I guess those are dropships. The engineer said the landing would be smoother. Well, it was not. Okay, let's help them with their hatches. Nodo, Kaltoris, Saboteur level 1, Renegades, okay. I'm stuck in like a Space Marine, so I can switch to Nodo normal style. Normalities boy. No, I like the Space Marine. And this is the healing robot, if I remember correctly, or the one that had the shield manipulation. Titans be praised, okay. I'm not going to try to convert me again. Whatever. Come on already! Look at this! Sometimes I hate very long expositions. I think we can look at the entire map and there are more pathways we can take. Well, let's start by doing one battle. And this is the first time we're doing battle without being in hand-holding mode. Then don't have a lot of stats. Grounded one stunned. Yeah, I guess we'll have to slash them to pieces. Bestow shields, cancels. Okay. Blitz, normal. Okay, it says what type of attack it is. Okay, I guess we can do it like this. We'll stun one of them at least. So as you can see, the real combat is not as complex as the tutorial stuff they showed us. You'll just have one attack, one defend, and maybe a special skill. Ouch. Shields are down. He doesn't have a lot of shields. We didn't even destroy one of them. I guess we should kill that one so we're very sure it doesn't attack us. Oh, you can have the blitz shot. One of them is destroyed. Nice animations. Straight shot. Shields are down. His shields are up. You can see whatever they have over here. Can we just out DPS this thing? Yeah, we can. Okay. Let's see who gets the kill. Armor break. Well, I guess a huge sword is going to do more damage than a laser or a burst shot. If I kill all these guys, then we can all go home. Probably. Maybe. Oh, I guess you have to select your pathway. Let's see the Titan Hand again. The mystery, the magic, the mystic of Titan Hands. Very old hand. One of the things people will not like is probably they went for that Guardians of the Galaxy style, where some of them are very serious, some of them are very goofing-like. Because that's an exact replica of Peter Quill, probably. Okay, I don't want to do another fight, I'll just have to save the game and... Wow, a lot of stuff. Save and exit. We'll continue this next time. Bye!